So what we've tried to do the last couple of weeks is actually start growing for other people that can't come to the garden.
Paula is a regular gardener on the allotment and would like to teach her nieces what to grow during these times, but is unsure what to say.